Alright, so I wanted to stream Shovel Knight, but that is on my Xbox, and the Xbox stream was not working very well, so I need to figure out a solution to that. So tonight, I'm doing Gungeon. Enter the Gungeon. Marine, pilot, convict, nah, that's definitely no. Doggo Hunter, yes. Break your bottles. Wayward soul, approach me and press A to. Oh, it's up to you. Forget how to dodge roll. Well, then take the stairs back up to the beach. Need a refresher. Do you want me to do my whole way thing again? Sure. Alright. Wayward soul, welcome to the House of Knowledge. First it is I, Sir Manuel. Huh. Like Manuel. Heed my words, I shall show you how to survive the accursed labyrinth. Continue to the door to begin your tutelage. Onward to greatness. Flipping these tables by kicking. Tear this place up, I'll clean it later. Excellent! The directing pupil, proceed to the next room. This is the most important lesson. You can dodge roll by pressing left bumper. Head a direction. Not vulnerable to gunfire during the first half of dodge roll, but vulnerable again when you hit the ground. This means you can dodge through bullets and other hazards that require precise timing. You give the word, I will open the barrier. Use the dodge roll to reach the right side of the room without banishing. Wait until the last second, press LB to begin the roll. Are you ready to begin the test? Ba, 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 ba. Nice work. Impasse! Use a dodge roll. Brr. 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 Door is open, but if you have one last pet to cross, damn it well. Brr. The dodge roll is the best way to avoid dying in a gunfight. Sometimes though, a number of bullets can be overwhelming. For instance, there's no dodge to that. It is really close path. Blanks. Use one will delete all enemy projectiles in the room and stop enemies from shooting for a short period. It will also push nearby enemies away. Great if you need a secondary position. Pick them up by walking over them. Use blanks, S and RS at the same time. Use a blank to fill the way of bullets and they will quickly move it through the gap. Boom. Oh good. Excellent! Blanks refill on the floor, so use them when you need to. They can also be found throughout the Gungeon, but I won't rely on that. Onward! You've got the basics. Proof, I suppose you've earned a reward. A gun befitting your such an experience. Go on, open it. I got the pea shooter. But first you need something to shoot. None of the guns are natural inhabitants. Cruel, savage, and bloodthirsty. Aww. He's cute. Now! Kill him! Oh, he's kinda cute. Finish him! Gunners is no place for compassion. He's pretty adorable. Can't really do anything. Fine. Cold, bloodthirsty, truly ruthless. Next room will be real gunfights. Get all the maids in each room. The doors will open. I'll meet you in a few rooms ahead. Now go! I hate to remap. Dodge to A. I need to reload an AX and dodge on A. Hold on. I think that's better. Speedrun mode. Yeah! Made it! Dodge roll shoot and use blanks. There's much more to learn! Know how to use items that don't exist in gun form. I guess for 6 ammo, so we'll replenish your health. Pick it up. Hey! Don't use it yet. Maybe I bound this wrong. Change my mind. Okay, dodge roll. Fine with B. Interact. Nope, that's definitely wrong. Guessing something used to be down. Previous item. That's a teleporter. If you find one, you can always return there as long as you aren't in combat. To use it, first open the map by holding LT, then select the symbol. You wish to warp, do press A to travel there. Got it? Got it. can walk to a teleporter on the map, just... not just the ones in the same room, but they won't work if you aren't in combat. If you press A while standing on the portal, you can use it to teleport back to where you are. I'll be waiting at a few rooms north of here. You should explore. Try to find a better gun before you challenge the boss. So... how do I explore? Apparently, there's no place to explore. Really? Okay. Now he's using the cover against me. What a dick. Ha! Dark Souls. Actually, it's actually pretty much like Binding of Isaac. Holy God! If you have more guns, hold Y to slow time and pick the one you want. Maddie. Use Y for guns. Maddie. Final challenge! Are you ready to put all you've learned to the test?
Yes, let's do it!
Then! Face me in single combat! Let's begin! Ceasefire! Ceasefire! I told you my life story! I just don't feel sorry for me! You've already won! There's no point in this! Enough! You're just the worst! The absolute worst! Go play the actual game now! He's out of dialogue. The best of me. I, the great Manuel! Oh, I have actual ammo. Oh, oops. I shouldn't have. Oh, now I have my dojo. No. Cultist. Nice. What does my dojo do? Doggo. What do you, doggo? Hey guys. You and I ready to enter the dungeon. Same voice, the old man probably should have been different. Probably better to have me over here. There we go. That's probably better. Everything's dark. The old gunslinger out there is inscription. Kill the past, you've already done future, the rest is well away. Traps. Fun. What the fuck are these? Oh! I have that dodge roll ready. Not gonna lie, this game is pretty effing awesome. Oh! I can see you down there. Hello, friends. Hello, lots of friends. Oh, good job, doggo. You found me a heart. I love you, doggo. That's the boss. Explore a little more. Okay. Oh! yes. Can't afford that. Key, ammo, armor. Blank for 20. Okay. This game is great. Effing sweet. Oh, Jesus. How dare you use my cover against me? I think we're gonna get that blunderbuss now. Oops. Shoots anything. Good description. Don't actually care for that. Holy hell! Lesson learned. Don't shoot inside the gun shop. Smart. Fortunate, because I could actually use some life right now. Here. Oh, Jesus. Idiots. That ghost has a machine gun. He might be a problem. Ghost? Ghost! Are you dead? Guess you're dead. Ooh, thingy. Little boomer. Refuse to lose. Well, might as well see what that does. Okay. Crossbow. This is just kind of a pea shooter, not gonna lie. What's up? What are the odds? Just reopened. Hard lesson learned, I guess. Some little boomer. Good. Birth chain gun. Buff bird with a chain gun. Oh, he is not messing around. Oh, boy. Oh, what does that bring me? How punishing is this game? Let me replay the boss. Oh, you're kidding me. Oops. Random. So nothing's gonna be the same. Oh boy, oh boy. Dodge roll. That gun is pretty much shit. And that ghost is an asshole. Run, Dasho! Run for Das Life. Really? Okay, Angry Bucks. Now I have to deal with Angry Bucks. There's the boss. Yeah. Don't mess with the crazy bird yet. What'd you find? Really? Nothing? Left bumper. Bouncy bullet. Full heart key. Half heart. Shot grub. An angry buck. Okay, I feel like I need to like pull into all this crap. Oh! Smoke Bomb Vanish. Oh, I'll use that. Cool. Hit everything up there. Up to the right. I mean, I assume that's faster travel. Here's the video game. Ah! Switch the item on the left. Oh yeah. This asshole. Oh. Man. That, the first was a lot more forgiving. Stop shooting letters at me. Theory. That kills him. Apparently rolling the ghost kills him. Fire resistance. No burns. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. What are you? What on earth are you? Oh, you're still here. Options. Drop gun Y. Inventory's back. Tennis ball. Faithful companion finds items on room clear. So I can either get rid of my doge or that for this thing. I don't know what it is. Drop the damn thing. Well, it's not B. It's not B. Drop item, hold up. How do I drop? Passive item. Another day. Ah. Not difficult when he's by himself. Ah! Ghost! Apparently that 10th ghost you can't roll through. Hollow point. Oh, that's wonderful. Alright, well, I think I'll be playing this a lot more. I haven't beaten the first level, but it's a hell of a lot of fun. So until then, everyone have a good night.